Nobar episode 9 Game of Thrones Battle of Bastard. Ada kata-kata mungkin dari Pat? Bismillah Bob.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
1 menit lagi kita akan mulai. My Lord.
Kita dari
Kita di luar main. Lu gua masih
di sini, coy. You and your foreign friends abandoned the Great Pyramid in the City of Meereen. The unsullied you stole from Krasny's smaller class will remain to be sold again to the highest bidder. The translator you stole from Krasny's smaller class will remain to be sold again to the highest bidder. The dragons beneath the Great Pyramid will be slaughtered.
Oh, 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 oh. Rubus didn't communicate clearly. We're here to discuss your surrender, not mine.
Oh, galak banget sih, ibu ini.
I imagine your reign is over.
My reign has just begun.
Pak, pak, keluar lu dragon ya lu. Keluar bang, adek-adeknya keluar bang. Dothraki datang, Dothraki. Dothraki. Dothraki bapak-bapak. Wah, anjing.
Anjing langsung bunuh enggak main apa.
Seksi banget lagi nih, anjing.
Semok lagi, coy. Lagi semok-semok gini. Katanya gede.
Sebenarnya bagus ya, ilmu sudah.
Dragon. Yuk, Karis.
Makasih, Boba.
Oke.
Kita balik ke North. Ada apa di North?
Answer.
Iya, ntar dulu ini. Lagi mikir.
Wah,
wah,
Aduh.
Ternyata kamera yang merekam gua, Mbe dan Bob, ternyata mati karena lobet di tengah jalan. Udah di ujung-ujung Game of Thrones-nya mau habis. Well, tapi buat lo yang fansnya Game of Thrones pasti sudah tahu endingnya seperti apa. Dan sekarang akan gua kasih lihat momen epic ketika Jon Snow gebugin Ramsay Bolton. Ini part paling gila.